So, a rich little man with white hair died. What has that got to do with the price of rice, right? And why is that woe to us? Because you people and 62 million other Americans are listening to me right now. Because less than 3% of you people read books. Because less than 15% of you read newspapers. Because the only truth you know is what you get over this tube. Right now, there is a whole and entire generation that never knew anything that didn't tell out the truth. This tube is the gospel, the ultimate revelation. This tube can fake or break presidents, popes, prime ministers. This tube is the most awesome goddamn force in the whole godless world. And woe is us. And that's why woe is us, the name was so bloody dark.
Leave it.